If you are having trouble sleeping, and you don't already have a regular exercise program, you should start one if you want to sleep better. Exercise is beneficial to sleep in several ways. For example, exercise raises the body temperature rhythm and allows your body temperatures to peak at a higher level. This, in turn, increases your energy level during the day, so you'll feel more motivated and alive. And just as body temperature reaches its maximum at a higher level through exercise, the body's temperature will also drop further and more easily. This lets you sleep more deeply without interruption. A regular exercise routine prevents your body's temperature rhythm from remaining relatively level throughout the day. With an appropriate body temperature rhythm, you will find that you can get a deep sleep even if you've had a stressful day or can't perform your regular exercise on a certain day. Exercise also delays the drop in the body's temperature in the evening, and this delay lets you remain awake and alert for a longer time without feeling drowsy or tired. And, as everyone knows, exercise is a great stress reliever, and stress is one of the main reasons for the development of sleep disorders. If you don't already have an exercise program, you really should consider starting one right away. The best time to perform exercise is in the morning because it encourages a quick rise in temperature. You should avoid exercise for 3 hours before you go to sleep, since your body's temperature will likely still be rising, and you could find falling asleep or sleeping deeply to be more difficult. You don't have to run right out and join a gym in order to get regular exercise. It is possible to obtain the benefits that exercise brings through its effects on your body temperature by taking less dramatic actions. Research shows that even moderate exercise during the day has many healthful benefits. If you can't seem to get motivated to exercise on a regular basis, you should find a less intense, but physical, activity you enjoy several times per week. The activity could include such things as taking a brisk walk, going for a bike ride, or going rollerblading. All of these activities will have a significant effect on your body temperature and encourage its rhythm to function at beneficial levels. If you like more videos exercise, please don't forget to subscribe the channel, Supper Black Ice.